Find the perimeter of the following equilateral triangle. You are watching Brain Explorers, the world where brain starts working. Before the problem given in the question, let us discuss a famous scalar maths problem which has an easy solution. If three vertices of an equilateral triangle are joined to any point in the interior of the triangle, then the problem asks the measure of interior angles of that triangle, which is formed by the line segments joining vertices of the equilateral triangle to the interior point. If you have not seen this problem before, pause the video and give it a try. Here is the solution. Take a copy of the figure and rotate it 60 degrees counterclockwise about lower left vertex. Since this black line segment is rotated by 60 degrees, thus measure of this angle is 60 degrees. From here, we can conclude that if we join other ends of black line segments, then the triangle formed by these segments is an equilateral triangle. It is because all the interior angles of this triangle comes out to be 60 degrees. On this triangle, another triangle is formed whose sides are red, black and green. This is the required triangle, and now angle opposite to green side can easily be calculated equals to 120 minus 60 degrees. Similarly, angle opposite to black and red sides are 105 minus 60 degrees and 135 minus 60 degrees respectively. Length of this black line segment is given equals to 3 centimeters. From here, we can calculate the lengths of other sides of this triangle. Green line over sine 60 is equal to 3 over sine 45. On rearranging the terms and putting the values of sine 45 and 60, we find that green line segment is equal to 3 times root 3 by 2 centimeters. Now, applying Al-Kashi's law of cosines in the triangle formed by black, green and blue line, we find that side length of equilateral triangle is 3 by 2 times root 10 plus 4 root 3. So, the required perimeter 3S is approximately equals to 18.515 centimeters. Let's move to our another question. Find the sum of first 13 terms of the following series. Try this question and send us your solution, and if you have any question like this, then please share with us. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Explorers. Thanks for watching.